Hi, I'm Beth and this is my journey as an apprentice. Welcome to part two. I always knew that the career that I wanted to go into would be a creative one. I wanted to do something that would keep me on my toes and be fresh and exciting. I knew that I wanted to do an apprenticeship. The prospects of going straight into work whilst gaining a qualification felt like an opportunity I couldn't pass up. My next step was to choose the right apprenticeship for me. I went for a digital marketing apprenticeship in the council. I had to put in an application and take part in an interview and I got the role. When I first heard all that the apprenticeship entailed, I did wonder honestly how I would do it all. I had to take part in courses, put together a portfolio, do exams and have an interview about my work, all whilst ensuring all duties in my role were being completed. I sometimes panicked that I would not get everything done by my deadline. However, after a catch-up with my line manager and training provider, we put together a plan. The training provider ensures you have 6 hours out of the working week to get on with apprenticeship work, and the council makes sure that you are allocated the time you need and given flexibility when you need to take it. I learned all I know about marketing through my apprenticeship. Through hard work and perseverance, I managed to get through. Stay tuned while I tell you more about what life is like as an apprentice at Worcestershire County Council. I hope you'll follow my journey this week, but if you want more information on apprenticeships, check out the websites.